Hello, my name is Loren Gladwill, and I am the Student Wellness Manager here at Cochise College. At Cochise, your health and your well-being is very important to us. Because of that, the college has prepared some resources for you as students to use to make sure that you are nurturing your wellness and your health. One of these resources is called the Meta App. The Meta App is a way for our students to communicate with real mental health professionals in real time. To opt into this app, simply log into your My Cochise, click on the Student Services tab in the middle window, click on Meta Mental Health App Opt-in at the bottom of the list, and then make sure it says yes and hit submit. After you do this, you'll receive an email to your student email address within 48 hours with the download link for the app. If you have never experienced a mental health crisis yourself, please understand that not only can they be very confusing, but they can also be very scary. Because of that, even if you don't think that you will ever need the Meta app, go ahead and opt into it today so that you have that resource at your fingertips should the need ever arise. Once you have the app downloaded, it is pretty simple to use, but I'm going to show you very quickly the best way to use the Meta app so that you can get the best experience out of it in your time of need. When you first open the Meta app, the first thing you're going to do is set up your security. This can be as simple as setting up a 4-digit PIN number, or you can also use biometric login, such as a fingerprint or face recognition. After that information is put in, you are ready to begin using the app. What you're first gonna see is that you have the choice of many different filters to help you find the right professional for you. There is one of the filters that is the most important that you need to make sure is checked every time you use the app. This filter is called Show Providers Who Offer Free Company/School Sponsored Sessions. Remember, Cochise College has already paid for this app so that you don't have to. If you're finding that the providers are trying to charge you for a session, or you're running into a paywall, you probably just need to go back to the filters and make sure that this filter is marked yes. The other filters can also be very helpful to you. Please play around with the filters, but also be careful when you do so. One filter can mean the difference between finding 10 different providers or no providers whatsoever. For example, let's say that maybe you want to speak to a lady who also speaks Spanish. And so you put those two filters into the system. And then the app will only show you ladies who speak Spanish. But let's say, for example, maybe you'd rather talk to a gentleman who speaks Spanish. And so you mark both male and Spanish. But let's say, for example, maybe there aren't any men who speak Spanish who currently use the Meta app. And so by marking the male option, the app isn't going to show you anybody because there's nobody who currently fits both of those criteria. If you're finding nobody, understand that you probably just need to be a little less restrictive with what you're looking for. Once you've figured out which filters are best for you, you're ready to start looking at providers and choosing a provider that you'll be most comfortable working with. At this point, you will start to see the provider profiles. You can see a picture with their name, and by clicking on their picture, it will take you to their profile. In their profile, you will see information such as which filters they choose to use, information about them such as their degree and some of the work that they've done, and also their hours of availability. This one is important because not all providers are available at the same time. You will see that some providers have availability on the weekdays, and some have availability on the weekends. The last thing to be aware of with the profiles is that you will see that some providers have a little red dot and some providers have a little green dot, stating that they are either online if it's green or offline if it's red. Most of them, when you're looking at the app, are going to show that they're offline. Please do not panic. This does not mean that the provider is not available to talk to you at that moment. What that simply means, the little red dot, is that the provider is not currently logged into the app. But as long as it's during their hours of availability, If you send them a message, they will see it and they will get back to you as soon as they can. And that is the best way to use the Meta app. But please understand that the Meta app is not perfect and nor is it foolproof. If you run into any problems with it, please contact me directly and I'll help you figure things out. My contact information is here on the screen. If you find that you are in the middle of a mental health crisis situation, the best thing to do is to text HOME to 741741. This is the crisis text line, and someone is always available 24/7. Cochise College cares about you, and so do I. That's why I'm here. As we learn more about what we as a community can do to help mental health and well-being, Cochise College will continue to provide these resources to you as students. I'm happy to talk to you anytime, and I look forward to getting to know you. Please stay safe and take care of yourself.